What up? Am I in Utah? Yeah, I'm in Utah now. I just had to stop and have a beer. Figured have a beer. I didn't want to keep driving through the canyons and miss everything because it's dark.
Yeah.
So I'll just hang around here tonight and then do some stuff tomorrow. It sucks. I kind of wasted it all day today. What kind of beer? It's some kind of pale ale. It's good. It's really good. Looks like a lumberjack bar. Yeah, it's a cool little country place. It's nice. They have antler chandeliers. It's pretty neat. They got like a photo op for the kids, and oh, it's a fun spot. It's a little tourist joint. It's cozy. Looks cool. Got some hats of some guys that maybe were like regulars or something for a long time or something like that. Maybe family members. Hats and all, a lot of stuff on them. A lot of knickknacks and whatnot. Yeah, it's a cool place. Eat some yummy raccoon stew. Yeah. You gotta get the raccoon stew here. It's real good. The roadkill pizza. No, it's not like that. All right. There's a funny sign that says, for men, no shirt, no service. For women, no shirt, free drinks. That one's pretty true. Why do I like ketchup so much? It's so good. How cold is it? I don't know. It's probably going to get pretty cold tonight. Does it have chicken? No, it's all kinds of food here. Are you ever going back to LA? I don't know. I want to go to Mardi Gras in February. I'm going to Indiana for Christmas. Then I'm going to... So I'm working my way over to Indiana right now. And then I'm going to Mardi Gras. So I'll be working my way down south to see Mardi Gras. Go to Mardi Gras, and then in March I want to go to Austin, Texas for South by Southwest. Good to leave the drama of Hollywood. Get a good Amish girl and settle down. Yep. If I can find a good Amish girl that likes a good English man. Do I have snow tires? No. That could be an issue. It's already snowing and shit in Denver. Man. Going down mountains and shit with regular tires?
Fuck, dude. I don't know.
How much do you think it will cost you in gas from LA to Indiana? I don't know. I'm not sure. Well, I don't know because I'm like zigzagging all around and stuff, so it's not like a straight shot. So I'm going like a snake around stuff and everything. I'm going kind of going up. I'm like going up and snaking up right now from LA. You need winter tires. I have normal tires. I don't know. I hope they're good. They're new tires though. Yeah, this is cool, man. I like the people out here. It's chill. I like country bars and stuff. I want to go try to find a country line dancing bar or something. There's a sign that says, no pissy attitudes. No pissy attitudes. I like the funny signs they have. Drunkenness prohibited by order of the dude. Man, I ordered some mac and cheese, but I don't know if she put it in the order. I'm gonna go check on it. It just shouldn't take that long.
Berger, are you part Irish also? Or just of English descent?
It'd be awesome to have some mac and cheese topped with some pulled pork or something. I should ask him if they can do that. Order a martini and they'll kick you out. Fun. Can't get any donated. I got a donation. There was a donation? Really? Check this. Really? Check it out on Streamlabs. I can see it. Loading very slow. My donations.
You write it in after.
Excuse me.
Oh, really?
Ooh, we did get one. Let's see. Pat Mack. Berga, are you Irish? Are you part Irish also, or just English descent? English descent being described. I don't know why I read that one again. That one just puts me in a bad mood. Let's see if I can upload this other sound earlier. I got this new sound that's pretty cool, guys. Beautiful load. Hey, how much extra is it to just, if they could like top it or put like some pulled pork or pork brisket on top of it or a little side of it?
You can get like a pound of beef brisket.
Oh, I don't want that much.
Yeah.
I just want like a little fucking okay. Scooper. If it's like a couple bucks more or something.
Outside. Get behind.
Is there a way to get like a small side for like $3 or something?
Okay. We'll make it happen.
Sweet. Font settings. No. I don't care about the fonts right now. Thank you. Didn't really work.
Yeah. No, it's been.
I'm a fool.
With the peak season, how many servers do you have working?
It's so hard to staff here. Time my staffing plan was for 7, and I ran.
That's a pretty big place, man. That must be getting,
well, it's packed. It must be crazy. What's up, guys? We're still alive. Excited. This food's so good. Can't wait. This beer's good. It's got good flavor. It's pale ale. It's delicious. Yeah, I apologize to my family for being a stud muffin. You talk to any of your family? Yeah, I messaged my mom today. I talked to her the most, my brother. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and work all day. I'm a lumberjack. Ooh, Monty Python, good one. Show us the room, Broham. I'll show you guys the room on my way out. I don't want to harass the innocent. Pay extra for fried egg on top. Where do I get all this money from? From my viewers, from viewers like you. I put on my flannel so I can blend in.
That's the blend in.
Blend in with. Let us see a gun show. Billy Buck. Spend Christmas with your kids. I don't have any kids, dude. I have a niece and nephew. I was joking around with people on Discord and acting like I had kids just to troll people. I trolled so many people with that one. It backfired because people really think I'm a scumbag. It worked out too well. I don't have kids. I have a niece and nephew. Oh, guys, be respectful. I don't want to talk about anything in the past. Can we dig up Jerry Lewis and what? It's fucked up, dude. Super trolled. I know, dude. I trolled people so hard on that. People still believe it. It's crazy. People still think I worked at a car wash. Ooh. Oh, brisket. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much. Ooh. Look at that. Ooh. It looks so good. Looks like some Gruyere on top or something. I don't know. Little green thingies. I don't know. She gave me some freaking big ass slices of brisket too. Oh my gosh. Oh hell yeah. You need a barbecue sauce or what? I need some sauce. Sounds. I'll try it without the sounds first. Oh wow, that's good brisket. Look at that. So blurry. Oh, there we go. Like some sounds.
You guys have any barbecue sauce back there?
Third day in a row I've eaten brisket. Oh boy. Try with the sauce. Pretty good sauce. I think it is a little overcooked. The brisket. It's not pink. Probably was better at like noon when they got it out of the smoker. Cheese with it. Sure.
Oh boy. You guys are cash only too, right?
I don't know.
I called love, and I just, I can't handle it, this thing. I called love, I can't handle it, I get ready. Crazy little thing called love. I called love, and I just,
boy, 872. Oh, hell yeah, she hooked me up. That's a good, good tip. It's only $8. $5 for the beer, $3 for the mac and cheese, and the brisket was free. Free brisket, dog. Cool. That's probably $6 worth of brisket at least for free. Mm-hmm, I quit. I quit smoking cigarettes and chronic and everything. Now, next, I'm going to quit drinking beer.
Seriously?
I don't drink that much.
I got the brisket for you, too.
Oh, thank you so much. I'll hook you up with a fat tip.
Oh, it's fine.
Well, I don't know how crazy the tip will be. That was really nice of you.
Yeah, I feel horrible.
You're doing all the drinks for the whole bar. You know, you got got a lot of stuff to do. Be careful on your trip back towards Las Vegas. Yeah. You guys gonna check out Antelope?
No, we'll have to save that for another trip.
Okay. Yeah. Well, you guys be safe.
There you go. Thank you.
Raise a little thing called love. Do 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 do. I'm gonna give her a $5 tip. All right, guys, we got the free brisket. The brisket was probably $6, so why not give it to her? $5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1372. Not the greatest brisket I've had. But signature not required. Well, okay then. All right, had one beer, had some mac and cheese. Let's go. You guys want to see the place? Have a good evening.
Thank you.
It's a neat little picture opportunity here. Just sit here by this thing. Tip, now she can retire. Shut up, guys. I don't have a lot of money. I'll give you a fat tip. $5.
$5.
Hey, that's pretty good percentage for how much it was, dog. Don't diss me. Don't be a jerk. It's more than most of you guys tip me. Some people, I can't say that though. I get a lot of donations. Ooh, that steak looks good. Have a good one, buddy. Look at this. Is this an outhouse? Is this a looking one? Oh!
Hey, little boy. Just stay on out until I decide to come on out, okay? Here, and I'll just come out and say hi to you.
Nice to meet you. Put you back in there. Holy cow, that was hilarious. You guys look in there?
Yeah. Kind of wakes you up when you first
It scared me. Yeah, I definitely jumped. There's a giant. That's neat.
Ooh.
I'm at Denny's Wigwam. I don't know. Hey, sir, or could you take a picture of me by chance? I don't have any friends or anything, so I'm all alone in this world.
Excuse me. Okay, look.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Can you do one sideways like this?
Okay.
All right. Okay. Thank you so much. Where
You're
are you
welcome.
From?
Italy.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Can you get the whole chair?
Okay. Perfect.
Thank you.
Got it.
Perfecto. Thank you. Have a good night.
Thank you, too.
Back a little ways? At least to this. At least this far. How's it, is it working, guys? Well, that was cool, guys. Someone said, why did I get timed out for making fun of the tip like everyone else did? I see nothing has changed here. Yeah, what's going on, guys? The mods need to be a little more lenient, guys. A little more lenient. At least they timed you out and didn't ban you, though. We're making headway. I can't go through and unban freaking 4,000 people, 5,000 people by hand again. That shit was out of control. Hell no. No. No, can't do it. So you guys are just gonna have to straighten up or fly right. Or just quit watching if you're gonna be a jerk, one or the other. Demod everyone and have anarchy. You're right. You wish. Well, this is over in another state. Dadgum. I gotta go back to the other state. Freaking 6-minute drive. We're gonna have to cross state lines, guys. Let's do it. Going back to Arizona. Alright, dudes. That was fun. Alright, is this the way? Okay. Pretty cool. That was fun. That was nice. She gave me that free brisket. It was very dry, though. It was probably really good at lunchtime. They just took it out of the thing. By the end of the day, you know, that shit's gonna be dried out. Probably sat all day or had a heat lamp on it or something. They had it in a heating thing to keep it above the, you know, certain temperature, and just kept cooking it all day. Or maybe they keep it in the oven all day where it's just, and they're slow cooking, and then by the end of the day, it's just overcooked, you know. City slicker old people and shit, though. They think all the barbecues gotta be like Arby's and shit. It was supposed to be tan like Arby's. Why is this pink? What is this? Is this raw? It's not cooked, it's pink. Got a woman, well, over time, who's good to me, Oh yeah. Ready to get another beer, I guess, go to this place. I don't really, there's nothing else to do around here. Can't just fucking sit at a restaurant all night. Got nowhere to go. You could bed down in a hotel or something cheap. Get a fucking shower and a bath. Ooh, that could be fun. We could do a hotel stream. Ooh. I could take a shower, wash my ass. Ooh. Take a bath. Ooh, that'd be real nice. Take a bath, watch a show on my laptop. What I like to do is sit at a hotel or something. Usually the toilet's pretty close to the bathtub. So I'll take a bath and I'll sit and soak in the bathtub. And then I'll just set the toilet seat down with a bar or something. In a hotel. It was like over a year ago. It was right before, actually, yeah, it was right around Halloween, a day or so, or maybe a day after Halloween last year. The last time I really slept in, like, is it the last time I slept in, like, a house? Yeah, I think so. People said I could stay at their place. They offered me places to stay and stuff, like bunk planks or some other friends, too, improv friends, said I could stay there for a few days. I'm like, what's the point of that, you know? I did take a shower, though, at their place. That was nice. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I can be friends with Andrew again one day. One day down the road. Something. Who knows? Or just whatever. C'est la vie, too. Fuck it.
You get one chance to be friends with Burger Planet, okay, bud? There's a long line of people. Wanna get be friends with me, dude?
Any Carl, like Carl, get the pizza. Don't forget about what's the other guy? Lewis. Lewis. I don't really have any friends. I lied.
Dean,
Dante, and DJ. I can count them on one hand. When Lewis isn't really a friend, I left him at Denny's. We can only assume he's still there. I can only assume Lewis is still at Denny's. Alright. Oh no. I'm the only customer. I think. There was more people down at the other spot. Maybe people come down here later. No smoking. Are they open? I don't know. Seems like a lot of lights are off. Maybe they're closed. Alright, we're here. Let's go fucking check it out. Might be the only person at this place. I don't know. Doesn't seem very jiving. Sign says open. Maybe they just don't get a lot of business in these here parts. Oh, we're gonna change that. Oh, I'm the only one here. All right. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Shoot, I'm all right. Okay, let's see. What do you got to? What do you have in bottles or cans or whatever?
Beer?
Yeah.
Our entire selection's right here. We have the regular domestic sanitizer, but
not. Yeah.
But plus
them, so. Oh, okay. This is the menu. Oh, damn, they got a good selection. A lot of microbrews.
I'm not sure what.
I said you guys got a good selection. There's a lot of stuff up there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we do.
Can I try that Voodoo IPA? Voodoo something?
Yeah, the Voodoo Ranger.
Yeah, I've never heard of it, so why not?
We do cash only
here. Oh, okay. That's cash. How much is it?
$4.
There's 20. Man.
Where are you from?
I'm from Indiana. I'm just wondering if you ever get like sketched out being out in the middle of nowhere by yourself out here.
Sometimes.
Yeah. It's probably a little more lively on the weekends, I'm guessing. Or
yeah, the weekends are usually busier.
Yeah.
And like later in the evening, it usually gets busier. It picks up. Early in the week, this is definitely.
Were they bands in there or something?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
For certain holidays and things like that. We had one for Halloween. We'll have one for New Year's.
Fun. You very good at pool?
No.
No? Yeah, not either.
I've only played twice.
I used to play with my great grandma. She taught me how to play.
Yeah? That's really cool.
Yeah. Because I was trying to hit the ball like really hard.
Yeah.
And then, or I was trying to pull back like a pinball machine, like, or like hit it like this, you know?
Yeah.
And she's like, oh, you gotta like follow through and then just like hit it light and stuff. And I don't know. She was really good. She used to play with all these older ladies at where she lived at.
Yeah, that's so really cool.
Yeah. There was this guy named Curtis that they all liked a lot, that they all like swooned over, like, oh, Curtis.
That's funny.
He was really good too. He could do like jump shots and stuff.
Oh, that's crazy.
This is so good.
Yeah?
New Belgium Voodoo Ranger. I'm doing a live stream, by the way. That's what I'm really getting
up. Oh, I see.
Do you want to, is it okay if you run it? You run it from the law?
I'm not running from the law.
She's running from, oh, she's not. No.
Do you normally live stream?
Yeah, that's what I do. That's how I'm able to like afford those like trip driving around and stuff right now. Some do funny stuff or whatever.
Oh, that's cool.
And when they type in stuff, the donation, the text has a text-to-speech thing that it'll say, like, whatever they type, which sometimes is a bad thing, because they'll say, like, stupid shit. Like, I was at Chipotle, and they're like, attention, this man is a sex offender. Everyone, like, please call the authorities or some shit. Like, I'm like, guys, that's not cool. Or I was in, like, 7-Eleven, they're like, attention, I have a bomb on my chest or some shit. Like, when I was in L.A., I'm like, oh, my God. It's like,
that could get you in trouble.
Yeah, I know. They're like trying to like mess with me. But more than likely it's like pretty funny. Like it's like most of the time.
Okay,
what up? Oh, he might be leaving. I don't know. We're gonna be alone again. Just pretty cool. Then all grown up or something. It's weird. She's got like trip, man, it's fun.
Okay. Let me out of the trunk of this van.
Yeah, I'm from a small town in Indiana.
Yeah.
I drove from Indiana to Colorado and then Colorado to LA. I was in LA for a year. Now I'm just like kind of zigzagging. Indians or whatever. Those are fun.
Did you go
up canyon? I like the lower one better. Long. The other one's 200 meters, and it's like I take pictures, and people are like trying to get around you. It kind of like a cluster, and like everybody's shot to take like a picture with the pillar and stuff. Like they want to be in like every picture. Like, jeez, I'm with the Rock, you know, and like here I am by this other thing, and like because they always want to be in every photo for some reason. Group and stuff, and they're always, they just do whatever they want and stuff. I guess like steam things or something, or they got too close.
Like the
geysers
or something?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Or like a hot spring.
That's crazy.
Like maybe got too close to it, and like the ground wasn't like super, it was more saturated or something than they thought or something. I don't know. I got to the edge and had my phone with the selfie stick. I was just like, oh, and shit. Like, I don't know. It was, like, crazy.
I was going to go to Bryce Canyon tomorrow. Yeah. Check out the all those, like, whatever, the little formations and whatever.
A bit about Zion. You're in this area anyways, you may as well.
It's free. In the canyons and stuff, so it's like to go like between like the 89 and the 89A, like they fork off like pretty far. Like, I don't know, some of them.
There's not a lot of like stuff straight up away. So it's like you're going way out of your way no matter where you're going around here.
Where do you usually go for fun? Like that place that's about 30 miles up or something? Plus some town.
Yeah. I don't really do, like, that kind of stuff. Yeah. I actually game, and I do, like, minor hiking.
Oh, yeah? Like, do you ever do Twitch?
No.
Or do you, Twitch is, like, video game streams and whatever.
I thought about it, but that's, I don't know if I can do that.
Fun.
I don't
want
to do that.
I don't know. I went to TwitchCon in LA. That was kind of fun.
We're too overwhelming. Like, people do tend to like me when I'm on online, but it's hard enough to get, to avoid creeps.
Yeah.
I guess
yeah, especially a girl gamer too. They're like, oh my god, a girl.
Yeah. It's hard to
a girl that's not 400 pounds or something too.
Normal, like.
Yeah. Sure, you're just like one of the bros or whatever.
Like I'm good at some games. I'm like average at others. You know what I mean?
And then, what do you usually like to play?
I was playing Destiny too, but the content is like I've kind of reached the.
All right, got some party animals. Yeah,
woo!
You just quadrupled the capacity in here. Damn,
what's going on, man?
I'm Josh.
Justin, man.
Nice to meet
you. We all just moved to Canab.
You moved out here, or you just visited?
No, we just moved.
Oh, really?
We all got a job at Wingate.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So you're gonna probably see them again.
Probably.
Not too many places to go to, right?
We just got back from the expensive steakhouse down the road or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Saloon.
I went down there. Or I went to one of them. I went to this barbecue Iron Horse or something. I went to that one. It's a little barbecue spot. They had some really good steaks,
like
too.
Bar.
The steaks look dank.
She's like,
duh. Canab sucks. 3.2% alcohol thing.
What? What's that mean?
Utah.
Huh?
Utah, all the beer in Utah is 3.2% alcohol.
It can't
all
be more?
No, it can't be more.
What do you mean?
That it's 3.2% alcohol. Everything. Even Bud Light down there. Budweiser.
Budweiser? Everything they have to make
3.2%, they just add water to it.
Oh, for sure.
Oh, that's what they do?
Yeah. I'm guessing.
Yeah, that's what they do.
They have to specially make it, right? Is that
yeah,
what
the
that's
brewery has to specially.
So guys, the beer I had was only 3.2%, so don't worry.
What are you on right now, bud?
I'm on YouTube. I'm on a live stream here. I'm vlogging my trip. Some comedy stuff on stage, like improv and stuff, and then kind of got burnt out on that scene after a year, and then just been living in my van. And
oh yeah, that's your van out front?
Yeah. Drove from LA to Vegas, and then Vegas to Grand Canyon, and then I went to I'm working my way to Bryce Canyon right now.
Nice. Yeah, we're all living the same kind of lifestyle then, at least a little bit, traveling around, living in our cars kind of thing.
Yeah, I'm just like tired of like, I don't know, I just want to go on an adventure. I know I've been living in really like in money. New tires, so I got new tires, I got new brake pads and stuff, so now I'm like in a better situation because my tire, like at one point my steel radial belt was like coming off like the side of the, it was like separated from the side of the tire, which is real bad, and then I got some new, ordered some new tires and got those put on, so now I'm like ready to go on a road trip, so it's fun, it's been pretty neat. What are you guys going to do for work out here then? What's the Kingsland? Is it the park? Or where kind of work are you guys going to be doing?
It's a company called Wingate, and it's a wilderness therapy company. So we take kids out. Yeah, that's exactly.
Like scared straight.
I basically like just like hike with them in the desert for weeks on end, essentially.
And then they're like, figure out that like they're. Yeah. That's cool. That must, that sounds for like people that can afford that kind of thing though. My dad. Military school and shit. It's like, man, that shit's so fucking expensive. Or how much of an asshole do you have to be to like, you burned down another church, Billy. We're gonna send you to boarding school. Yeah. Video playing. I'm ditching. Finally got some people here. Damn, so that's why this freaking bar is like right over the freaking border. Interesting, Christian. Interesting. This isn't the town you want to party at, you guys. There's zero music in this bar too, which is kind of weird. Oh, this guy's getting some tunes on.
Oh, is he playing music? Hey.
What up? Put on a tripod. Yeah, I was already screwing myself before. I was just holding the phone. Yeah, I've got 200 people watching. Because they just like my road trips and stuff. I got 200 people watching.
What's up, motherfuckers?
You got 200 people watching right now.
200 people?
Hell yeah.
From what? From where?
Yeah, all over the world.
UK, best team ever.
You from Kentucky?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'm from Indiana. I guess a lot of some family from Monticello
and stuff. He's on your team. You're on my team,
John. See the whole. Oh, we can see the whole freaking. The whole pool table, man.
What are these people saying? Serial killer.
Who, me or him?
I don't know. He just said serial killer.
You don't look like a serial killer.
Who, me? That's the thing about them. They look like everyone else.
So what kind of people do you have that are like on the live stream right now?
Oh, these people? Yeah. Mostly geriatric people and like nursing homes, ex-cons, current cons. They stick, put the phone up their ass and then like hide it, and then they, you know, other stuff too, like drugs and contraband and stuff. They call it the jail wallet. They stick it up the jail wallet and they watch on their Wi-Fi. They're like watching on their data plan and shit in their cell and stuff. But most of them are getting out of the joint for at least a couple weeks and they're in Arizona.
You mean like?
Yeah. I'm joking.
I'm like, holy fuck, bro, you got a weird thing.
I'm joking.
I think, no,
they're just like, I don't know, man, just people on the internet, you know, whatever. People that are probably at home and just bored and want to see some shit going on, you know.
We haven't made a ball yet. Why not? No. If you're on my team, they got
a lot of them shit. Watch Twitch and stuff. They like a lot of video games and stuff.
That was my channel. A lot of video game kids.
Is it open?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'll straight you there. What do you mean? Am I able to?
garbage, not your shop. But
all right, all right.
We're solid.
You gotta try this. You gotta try this.
Oh, wow. That's really yummy.
This is so funny. Hustle them up, Beanie Dude.
I bet these guys have seen that episode of Fresh Prince of Bel-Air where Uncle Phil just like hustles everybody in the pool and he saves Will.
So like you got like a big following? What's going on? They hear me talking.
I met up this guy, but he gets like 10,000 to 15,000 viewers, so I got some extra viewers from him. But and then I did some stuff with him, but
you said you got a pretty mouth, huh? Yeah.
You're gonna make jokes.
I do have a pretty mouth.
You got a pretty mouth. That's the South. That's the South, guys, not the West. Okay? That's Deliverance. That's from like Alabama or something.
Indiana, they kiss cousins and sisters, not Kentucky.
Hey, only second cousins.
And only that's how we get those cute cross-eyed kids.
That's real gross. Even second cousins. This is not Game of Thrones.
But you but in Utah, like 2 miles down the road.
You can marry everybody.
Can marry
10 people.
10-year-olds.
I don't think you can do that.
As many as many as you want.
Just kidding. If you're born, I'm sorry.
Am I Mormon? No, no, I'm not Mormon.
You're not from here.
My parents were Pentecostal, so they're
really?
Also
you
not.
Really, you look super Mormon.
Are we straight? Are we solids or stripes?
Stripes.
Oh, we're stripes? I'm on your team?
We're
Whose team am I on?
Flannels versus not flannels.
All right, Kentucky. Yeah, we're stripes?
Yes.
That's what I want.
We're both from
the North.
The North versus the South.
Oh God! Not this again!
Gosh,
what are you doing? I'm not.
There's like a whole comment.
Super Mormon how to play pool.
Yeah. Get a little higher up.
Oh, they're all talking about Mormons now.
You got them started on the Mormons.
They've been trying to get me to go to Area 51. I'm like, dude, we're not going to be able to go see anything. We'll go down the road. They're like, what are you guys doing? We're trying to drive to Area 51. No, you're not. Go back. Okay. Fun. Let's go back, guys. Probably like zero cell phone service out there.
You put on some real music, asshole. This is a great song. This is why I can't.
It's like they don't
can,
know who Black Sabbath
is. I would just argue with all of them.
That's what I have. I know. That's one of the hardest things is not to argue.
Hey, this
is
cool.
The next. We should
splash. Don't.
The Wumba.
Yeah, dude.
which one was scratcher?
It didn't give me a cue ball at first either. Honestly.
Seriously?
Yeah, I just stole from it.
Save Burger Planet. They all look like they smell like shit. A meme
concept. Whoa, 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 wait. We don't know good music. Burgers. What do you listen to, Justin Bieber?
Burgers getting skin tonight, boys.
Show us your tits.
Stop. Time.
What?
We ain't in LA.
Dude, these comments are crazy.
John Lennon. Come here. John Lennon. Come here. Seriously, we already got that.
It looks a little like Sean Lennon.
It's like John Lennon.
Have you guys seen Lennon. Kung Fury? I was told recently I looked like Hacker Man.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen Kung Fury? It was like internet only, and like this guy's a hacker, and he's got these big ass glasses.
Alright.
Retarded John Lennon, my favorite.
Hey.
Usually they say scuffed.
You're crazy, show your tits. Show your tits. Do you want to see the tits, John? It's like, those are like.
He looks like
Weird
like,
Al. Weird Al.
Your shorts are all.
He looks like
Weird Al.
You do look like Weird Al.
That's it. Weird Al
is
the name of
it.
I'm just wearing another.
We gotta start a new game.
Oh, do we have to move down the bar now?
This
table's having issues.
This table is dysfunctional. Dysfunctional, just like my life. I think this bright light's brighter too.
You know that type of stereo on Cuba? No, Cuba? No, it's not in this machine.
This? It's pretty good. Never had it before. Pretty
peach,
good.
Peach beer.
That's a
pear.
It's a Perry craft cider. Pretty good. Throw over right. Pretty good. It's weird, man. I feel like I'm staring at the camera to read comments.
Yeah, I've been live streaming for about 3 years. Just become a second person.
Cowboys at 1-2 something like that.
All right, who's gonna break it?
Lots of nice boys. Ooh.
That hole.
Hole.
Anybody
ever actually
heathens use coasters.
There's chalk down at the end.
Okay, Weird Al, I would use a coaster. Didn't know it was at my grandma's house.
This is no
kidding.
You're getting the beer on the formica.
Damn.
Jeez,
here.
Man, put your
play footloose. Someone wants us to play footloose.
Show me your dick. Yeah, show me your dick.
Here you go. Stop saying. I want to get a video of me doing the break.
All right, here you go. With the break.
New burger.
Yeah,
it was a lot louder than life. It was
like
thunder of Thor. Run!
I stayed behind that.
It's kind of weak. What decade is this? 2001. Space Oddity. It's a pretty weak break. LOL, fail.
Alright.
Pull
it open, yeah. Good for it.
I don't like this sticker.
Why is it so short?
Oh, here, you go.
There's no shot.
You broke. It's your turn. No shot. I know there's no shot.
It's because it wasn't a good break.
What? That break was amazing. I'm trying to make this a tough game, you know? I don't want to make it too easy for you guys.
Sure, anybody can do a good break.
Go so in, yes!
Make it easy.
No, that's what I want.
Yeah. I love trying to cash.
Dude, this is the
this is
like the
pitch. I just noticed she has really hairy legs.
Yeah, you can put this
thing
away
right
now. Yeah, they're super hairy.
Guys,
yeah,
she got mountain lady legs.
Dude, look at that. I'm from the mountains, motherfuckers. I don't wear a bra either.
Ooh. This isn't the city, guys. It's not the city. They came out here to move to a place of like 80 people living here. 82 people. Named John. Kenny Loggins.
Okay, he did leave me a bunch of a shot.
Good beer. Oh, it's New Belgium.
I've had
this before.
Thank you.
Ow. All right.
Solids.
Solids.
You guys are in firm lead right now.
I have some quarters.
John was trying to put the quarter in the exit
slot. Oh, yeah.
The alright.
Out on the streets in Chattanooga. I'm trying to have the purple go here.
That's a good shot.
And the road keeps
talking.
I just hit a freaking nice shot off the wall all the way back.
Give me that.
Yeah,
it's the radio horn. Tub Thumpin' by.
No.
This is Tub Thumpin', right?
Yeah, that's a good song. You're playing Tub Thumpin'? I was singing that on the way here.
Can we turn this up louder?
Oh my god.
She's like, yes.
Alright, 3-2 ball.
Truth is, I'm in my face.
I was singing this in the car on the way here like 2 hours ago. It's hilarious.
I get knocked down.
This bad Burger was just singing this in his car.
Burger has friends.
Oh.
Is that your name?
Yeah.
Hey, Burger has new friends.
New friends.
Where's like Burger like watch sad movies and like dig it?
Oh,
what
I don't know.
What are we? Burger?
Go get the pop solo.
I'll get the mic, yeah.
Quit sucking, Justin.
I made it three last time.
I didn't see them. Sorry.
Fuck your couch.
Thumbs up, thumbs up. LMAO.
LMAO.
Play Ram Ranch. I'm not playing Ram Ranch. I don't know what that is. You're a fag, Todd. LOL.
We've been stuck in the war. Where'd Josh go? Dave's.
Burger has weed? Yo.
When I get up again, you're never gonna leave me down.
Get in the head. Yeah, no, I can smell it. Yeah, they ratted you out, man.
What'd they say?
I don't know if you're alone. It's Eagles, you know.
Oh, I don't smoke weed.
Yeah, that stuff's bad for you.
Never. Not even once. Not even once.
Reporting live. It's like, does this mic actually work?
Wait. Why do y'all want to see the shot? I want to see the shot. I'm trying to get it. Those 19 stripes. No! Oh, come on, you little baby!
Dude, someone called you a scuffed Steve Aoki.
What?
A scuffed Steve Aoki.
Steve Aoki's
yeah. Yeah. That is a good compliment.
Wait, are we stripes or something?
We're stripes. We're stripes.
Wait,
why are you talking to us?
It's because the microphone is funny.
Is the volume up?
Yeah, the volume's all
right.
Yeah, what's up?
We're getting this party started with live karaoke at the bar. There's always a karaoke bar with Bob Solo.
Is that just an advertisement? They're gonna like contact you now and be like,
"Hey kid, we heard what you're doing on your little internet show, and we like your advertising."
Justin, it's your shot.
We want to give you $300.
How's that sound?
Cool word.
Weird.
I
want you
to be the DJ.
Bartender doesn't even treat the.
Jump the nut.
That's not true. I mean, I think if I was a bartender, I would.
Oh shit.
I see you. Well, not this early in my shift. How late do you have to be here? Do you just like sit here fucking alone if nobody comes in?
You got a cake back there or anything in case some fucking creep comes in or something?
Yeah.
You know how to shoot guns all the way.
I wouldn't have a gun if I was
a kid. Yeah, well, I don't know what to say. Some people have a gun that they've never really
injured. I guess that's fair. But that train keeps rolling.
That's fair.
Down
to
San Antonio.
When I was just a baby,
thoughts my mama told me, son.
Was I shooting a stress?
Always be a good boy.
Oh no! Are you serious?
What?
We're the not the right ones. We're the solids? Oh shit.
What I hear that was a note. I hang my head and cry.
Alright, we're going to combo shot.
Oh, okay. He's
gonna
line up for it.
Yeah, he's gonna
sorry, not to like rebound or anything.
Try to get the yellow one in the corner.
How do you obtain a job in a bar?
My mother. Damn it.
Alright, John.
Okay, guys.
Almost hit the 8-ball one.
This is just,
I'm gonna
buzz out
of the
building. And as soon as it opened up, I was like,
I think there's a
Someone just donated $3 and said, "Text from Dad. Your mom picked up your herpes medication. Hope it works. Me too, Dad."
Burger has it. Is your name Burger?
Good one, guy. My name's Josh, but I go by Burger.
Okay, I was gonna say, because I keep talking about this Burger guy.
The name of my broadcast is Burger Planet. What's your name? Someone said talk to the militant feminist. Hey, these are $10.
Looks like your road trip is making you happier.
Josh. They told me $10, man. You're making money off this.
Thank
trip.
You so much. Thank Woo! You so much, anonymous guy. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Todd, quit being so just mean.
I need another beer. It's hard to get people to watch you.
Can I
get
another
beer?
I view you.
Oh, view me.
Yes.
Hold on, 95. We need more people watching this. Seriously, come on.
Yeah, recruit your families.
Yeah, one more. All right. Here. Guys, I'm going from the yellow over here. Here, what? Can you move to the side so they can see the shot? Can you see my big piece? All right, I'm trying to go from here to right here and not hit this 8-ball. Oh well.
You gotta
carry the team right now. That's good. Come on, John. Pull it out of your ass. Use a short stick.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. O
I am the real Steve AMV.
Yeah,
the
bro. He's more attractive.
Man, I thought some more people came in. It's way more fun. Gotten pretty pumped up now. Was it five or six? It's four? Oh, there's six. Yeah.
Yeah. Burr, 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 burr.
Does that thing take quarters?
Did you have to put it on?
How much is it for
song? Oh, yeah.
You guys going to the water tower later? To the point? Going to the point, man?
Yeah, man.
It's going to be a beer.
Yay!
Thank
$3.
Thank you.
Ask Eric Harris in the cap if he has any regrets about Columbine.
Eric Harris?
I know Eric Harris.
Huh? Who's Eric Harris? Don't worry about it. Thanks for the donation. Probably some weird joke, man. I don't know. Thanks for $3. Don't think about it too much.
I hate this song.
This song hates you, motherfucker.
This is the closest I've been to the end of the
world. Oh! What was that?
One ball, two scraps.
I can't say
shit. I have no shotgun.
I think you took drugs.
Fucked it up for us.
So where are you guys staying at?
You got a hotel or
staying in your car too? What's that?
They have like a training room that we or well I encourage.
We're not Mormons, we drink.
Yes.
Do I look like a Mormon? Do I really look
like a Mormon? Oh my gosh, my jam.
I never backed you for better.
I don't know about this one.
Y'all
were on too? I never meant to hug you cry. When I heard you, baby, say, oh.
Go play again?
You won?
Yeah,
yeah, let's play again, I guess. You got nothing else to do. Something fun.
My name
is
Josh.
Give
me money.
Huh? You wanna rock on this?
Never meant to hold on.
Put
donate money.
Give him more money.
For our bartenders. And tip him for bartenders.
Purple rain, purple rain.
Oh baby, come on. Oh, somebody tell me, yeah.
Purple rain.
Not enough girls here.
Yeah.
I hate this song so much.
Purple rain, purple rain. Can you get drunk in Utah? I'm not in Utah. I'm in Arizona,
Utah,
bro.
Utah is 3.2% alcohol.
We're in Arizona.
We're in Arizona. 2 miles away from Utah.
Yes. Fuck Utah.
Fuck Utah.
Fuck the Mormons.
Fuck your 3.2%, bitch.
Come on, bartender, say something.
What's the bartender's name?
Sheila.
What's your cool nickname?
Shayla.
Her name's Sheila or Shayla?
Shayla.
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 There's a song of Sheila, I think.
Sheila.
Shayla.
Shayla.
I like Shayla. Shayla's
like
noise. My name's Joshua or Joshua.
Oh, baby, come on. Yes.
Yeah, that's why I walked in. That's why I'm right here.
Purple.
Sing, can guys, I, sing.
Can I tell you guys a true story? And this is a true story. It's about my friend Rick, and we were out walking in the desert one day. There was a lot of rattlesnakes out. Unfortunately, Rick got bit by a rattlesnake somewhere where you don't want to get bit by a rattlesnake. Rick said, well, Josh, you know you gotta suck the poison out. I'm sorry. And I said, I'm sorry, Rick. You're gonna die out in this desert. This is for you, Rick. You got bit on the dick by a scorpion. Was it a scorpion?
Yeah.
Might have been a scorpion. I don't remember. It was so long ago. It was a true story, but I forgot. Yeah, I don't remember. He's dead now, whatever. Yeah, they buried him on the Indian resort, whatever, he's cool. Anyway.
No, that's not true. It's like 18 minutes.
Oh God. Ready for a song.
Let's see this break.
Got one in.
But it can still technically be open though if it's on the brakes, from what I heard.
Woo! I'm trying to show them the pool game too.
Pool. The amateur leagues. Arizona. I'm never going to Utah again. Wham!
Oh, more money. Hello. Van Dwelling Virgin.
Your
thank
stream
you.
Is pathetic.
Your stream
you
is
never
pathetic.
Provide content. Fuck.
Well, thank you so much for your opinion, man. Thanks for $3. God
their
bless.
Their name is Van Dwelling Virgin.
Well, that's their name. Jim, quit saying the same thing over me.
Is it my turn now?
Yeah.
Is it open or what?
Strength.
Stripes for real this time, though? Yeah, for real.
And it works every time.
And it's your shot I missed.
We'll fix it in CGI.
We'll CGI that shit, don't worry. Put some fucking like sparkles and smoke and shit, fire.
The freak. Guys, if you're a CGI wizard, you can CGI out the pool table, and it'll look like we're in outer space or something. You can put a picture there. It could be like a video picture, like we're in... Don't worry about it.
This little bar is CGI. We're just in a green screen.
Yeah, really.
I'm actually still in LA.
We're all
paid actors.
We just stopped by.
Yeah. Scripted content.
Scripted! 90% of the time it fails every time.
Is it my turn again?
My turn.
Not quite.
What?
Oh, that's why I had one of those too.
What?
One of these?
No, this is literally just a pen.
What is that? Oh, it's just a pen. Oh, yeah, same. Yes. This is the pen.
Hey! Come on, motherfucking burgers! Come on, see me for the rain, baby!
So
there's
a long
sign.
Do you leave your
beard
in the
back?
Yes.
Let's talk about it. He's butt chugging it.
Yes.
This is more fun than that time I got my teeth pulled at the dentist.
Jim Jones!
Thank you!
Ban me from donating then, cocksucker. You can lose one of your biggest donators alongside Deez.
Ooh, Deez nuts, Jim. You cocksucking, shit talking fool.
What's he saying?
I don't know, he's talking shit.
Hey, Jim, you sound jealous because your life sucks and not ours doesn't.
You don't even have a profile picture.
Hey, Jim, go fuck yourself.
You done it now, Jim!
Is Jim talking to us actually?
I don't know.
We're the robot.
Like all these technologies.
The robot.
Like,
beyond
that, man.
This is Jim.
Jim. No, they did. If they do a donation and they type stuff, the speaker will say.
Oh, that's creepy.
Hello.
We're wilderness people. We don't understand this.
So we're stretched, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Wait, were we
solid before? Are we switching back? What is this?
We're solid.
Right.
When did this song end? We're so solid. This
is not good.
I didn't know that Prince's Purple Rain lasted for like forever.
Oh, Tim.
Purple,
yeah,
right.
God,
fuck about that song. What's next?
Please
tell me you chose.
Oh, Stripe CX. No, did not get it CX. Sorry, guys.
Alright, what bullshit do you have for us now, Justin?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, it's about to get so turned.
Check in with me and do my job.
I got my Post Malone fucking starter kit on.
Turn on for the watch. Present plain Jane, Yamagini Jane, rest in peace to my superior.
Woo!
Like a feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. I'll see me on BT and start tearing up. I'll start hitting, just when you get that truck. I can tell you how the pick makes when you risk your life.
Woo!
This is a good story.
Hoodie hoo!
I should play Mr. Robot.
They have Action Bronson on there? Well, it's like through the internet, right?
Ah! That is the edited version.
Okay.
I'm
breakfast, lunch, and dinner for some kitty. Please believe me, I see Riri, I might eat it like panini. I look the roof in the car, I hit the wall like a bikini. Indian bird, I'm up on a big old wee-wee. I think I need a full
stop, but I need
the Gigi. It be easy, it's for easy, I'll get all up on a lazy. I got crazy, get my easy, get easy on a beat.
Anonymous, are you like being anonymous?
Thank you for $3. Josh got $3, man.
Burger tried to lure a retarded girl to have and to take advantage of her kicker's ass. He is a creep.
Okay. Hey, right, what are we?
It's not true.
Hey, right,
people can say whatever they want. You internet people.
We're stretched. Yeah. We have four stretches to hit, too.
Shabba!
Ah! We really needed that too. Hey, at least you kind of blocked them. I don't know about.
Is that what he's saying?
It sounds weird when you say it though.
Oh man, I really fucked up, didn't I?
Thanks. I used to drive Action Bronson.
Oh, some bluegrass stuff!
That's weird. Nice.
What an eclectic mix from Aesop Fruit.
I picked all these songs.
Well, they blew up the Chicken Man in Philly last night. And they blew up his house too.
Alright, we're going stripes on this one, boys.
Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight.
He's gonna miss. Bet he's gonna miss. If he misses, you donate.
Oh,
that backfired.
I was like, oh, what?
And the DA gets no relief. Gonna be on the lonely palm of the ring. And the gambling commissioner's hanging on by the skin of his teeth. Everything dies, baby, that's it.
Trisha was a 10.
But maybe everything that dies someday he comes back. Put your makeup on, fish your hair up great, and meet me tonight in Atlantic City.
You suck at pool.
But I got a job, and I put my money away. But I got this kind of debt, and no honest man can pay.
Popcorn chicken in the chicken in the pan, chicken in the pan.
He is stripes. Oh, are you sure that?
No, hit the 8-ball.
No, it's not the time.
I'm not that bad
at pool. Oh, yeah.
I want to do that one.
Oh, there's another lady. Does she work here? She's camping a tree. Woo!
I just saw
the
most beautiful woman.
Thank you.
Why do you think he lives in a van by himself? For your own safety, kick him out and make him leave. He is a predator. He is an alcoholic getting drunk.
He's an alcoholic getting drunk. Oh my god. Having fucking on my third beer, what the fuck? Fuck off. Yeah, don't say where I am, Eric. True. Ooh. Legs.
Okay.
Legs got one, you can do another one now.
That's a lot of pressure.
Okay. Now you gotta hit another one.
He's so far away.
Where? Come on. Oh shit! Lightning in a strike twice?
Lightning in a bottle!
Guys, let's use the power of the speaker to be nice and not say naughty mean things that aren't true, okay?
Okay. Good. Well, I'm glad that that's settled, because I was worried that you guys were going to keep teasing me. It's good that's done now. Just trying to have a good time. Use the power of the speaker for good only.
Good job! Woo!
No, I don't drink and drive. I've already made arrangements to stay somewhere else where I don't have to go anywhere. I'm gonna interact with my new friends somewhere.
Oh, I see a friendship for me.
We got some rock coming on.
That's great. Welcome to our party.
And then we got some songs that are just pure shit. Like Chumbawamba. We had that one.
Yeah, you got here in time because Chumbawamba. Are you guys related?
Who the fuck are these guys?
Yeah, dude.
Are you brothers? Are you brothers? Are you guys brothers?
Yeah, it's kind of look similar.
He's Mormon, he's Mormon!
I'm Amish. Get away from me, English! Been waiting so long. Louis, where I'm going, in the sunshine of my eye. Ow! Shake it in the
I didn't play these songs, man.
Play any. Maybe it's a freebie. Where your friends are at. For your burger, chances are zero. Even if she has hairy legs, you don't point it out. So what?
Hey guys, look at me! Look at me! My
sure. There's 200 people watching.
How many?
200.
Dave's well, not here, man.
Yeah. Not here. What's your name, dude?
I'm Burger.
Burger, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Dave.
So, you do Twitch? Obviously.
No, I do
Twitch?
YouTube.
Oh, fuck, really? I just started YouTube.
Yeah, I don't do Twitch because I don't play games.
I'm vlogging my van.
You live in your van, too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, I'm a van dweller, too.
I'm working on it.
We all live in our vans! We're the only people that can afford to live, to go on these trips. The gas is expensive, it's hard. Then you gotta pay to fucking live, you know? That's why most of the people that do it are old as fuck, because they have to save their whole lives to do it. I live in my van, we're just outsmarting the system. I already made more money than I spent. Thank you so much for the $3. Sitting Vandy.
Be wary of the drunk women.
Be wary of the drunk women in the bar. Burger will begin to hit on them. He is a predator.
Die in your van.
That's nice. That's just one of my fans. What he means is live in your van.
Live in your van.
Do you mean die or live in your van? Excuse.
Live and die.
Live and let die.
Live and let
die? I think he really wants me to die. He hates it. But yeah, he's still watching me, so. It's weird that like, people hate me so much, but yet they're watching me live my life. But they hate me so much, like, I'm not at home watching you, you know?
Yeah.
I don't,
I want to suck
home.
Your dicks. I bet you do.
I'd watch all of you guys if I could.
Yeah.
I want to watch you sitting naked. Guys, send a, who out there is naked? Are you guys naked watching the stream? Or you guys, because I wouldn't know. You could not, you could have your pants off.
Just be naked.
Just be naked. Just be naked. It's like Burning Man.
Oh, first John Casey is naked. Good for him.
Everybody's naked, of course. That's why I stay home. Been naked.
Like half naked. Is that bottom naked or top naked?
Ooh, that's like. Would you prefer a mermaid or a reverse reverse mermaid? You know what I'm saying by reverse mermaid?
Yeah.
Right?
That's a good. Probably a regular mermaid because you know, like, I don't want to fuck a fish face. You know?
Yeah,
are you gonna? What if you're? Well, it depends where you want to stick your dick in the mouth.
Yeah, yeah.
Or
that's
the
good
fish
point.
Vagina.
I don't know what a fish vagina looks like.
Which one's gonna be a little harder to take out for dinner? Like the fish, and one like, oh, but can you have you seen her legs though? Like, woo!
Yeah, like a mermaid would have to be on, like in the water, right? And an opposite could be on.
Someone said I'm wearing a three-piece suit when I watched the stream. Hey. Thank God, finally somebody dressed up.
Yeah, you have glass.
Guys, how many viewers do we have? Is it 195 or more? What do we have?
It's been 195 for a
I think
time.
It's pegged. I think we have more than that. Let me pause for a second. Hold on. I'm pausing. I'll be right back, guys. Hold on. 273. Oh, we have 300 people watching us. Yeah, it wasn't updating.
Eric Harris, the Columbine shooter. He
guys, who's the Columbine? Quit talking about the Columbine shooter, man. We're not even Colorado.
Yeah, guys.
It's not cool. Whatever.
Jeez. We don't.
Quit
we
being
don't
a buzzkill, dude. We're trying to fucking have fun.
We're very.
We're not trying to talk about Columbine.
Yeah, that's a buzzkill.
Jim's really pushing my buttons tonight.
Jim wants your body.
Oh yeah, that's the only reason why Jim's like giving
you
shit.
Jim's just asking because he just wants you, man.
You think I have a chance with Jim?
Jim wants to live.
You might. If you play your cards right.
That's the only reason he calls you a cocksucker.
Really?
Yeah.
Jim, if I just kind of make myself up a little better.
Yeah.
You have to wear a three-piece
suit. Jim wants to live in your van. He wants to live in your van.
Like, my dude, my hair like nice like this?
Hey, Jim, do you want to live in his van?
Jim, you want to move into the van, Jimmy?
He said Jim's gay. He said it.
Good Jim luck. Wants the cock.
Jim loves the cock. Jim legs, big old dick.
There's no smoking in this bar.
Nope. Not even vaping, dude.
That sucks.
Back room for Nick still smoking bars. Cause what's that's your, like the, huh?
What's your cigarette of choice?
I don't smoke anymore. I vape.
I probably shouldn't say so that I'm not like,
life.
You know, like,
I don't smoke
copyright.
Cigarettes.
You know, they're not so
I don't smoke
you.
Cigarettes anymore, but I vape occasionally.
To help dribble.
Look at that hair. Look at that. See? That's what I can do. 20 minutes
there
later.
There you go, Jim. There you go.
Jim, this could all be yours, man. Jimmy!
Mike's hard.
Oh, Jim!
Hey, Jim!
Jim!
Jim, donate!
Oh, touch my body, Jim! Oh! Oh, Jimmy, Jim!
Showers are overrated.
I'm having a great time.
Oh, Jim! Oh, you were in the same red flannel as me!
Tell Shayla to come here. No, I will not.
Oh, Jim! Oh, God! No, God! Oh, shit! Take me!
Ram, we're not playing. Who's Ram Reigns?
Right. They have recreational cannabis in Arizona, don't they?
I have no idea.
No, they have medical only. But they accept all medical cards, I think, from like other states.
Do they? So, I'm from Pennsylvania.
I don't smoke cannabis, though.
Yeah. Pennsylvania just...
I've never smoked weed. Only stage weed, which is just rosemary and thyme.
Gets you fucked.
I only smoke Sherm.
that bush weed.
Crack cocaine ain't a drug, motherfucker.
It's a fucking lie!
What time do you guys blow this?
Legalized crystal fucking weed. Listen, man! Those are the crystals I don't like either, because I hate drugs, like I said before. Are you guys about to close it up?
No.
Wow, we're gonna keep this party going, guys.
Where are you guys staying at?
Where are we taking this after party, huh? Huh? Where are my mods at? Can we, like, time out some of these people? Teach them a lesson to keep certain trouble? My mods are not timing these people out correctly. Guys, we're not banning people, but we're timing them out. So time them out. I'm a scamming piece of shit!
Booger, you're a scamming piece of human bunnies who treats his donators like shit whilst your mods roast you in private. No wonder everyone hates you.
Wow, Jim.
Jim, if you don't tip any more, then maybe I can be Burger's new butterfly daddy.
Ooh, what are you saying, pimp daddy or sugar daddy? What was the word you said? It didn't work. Damn, thanks, Pat. Well, Jim, if you don't tip, looks like Pat's gonna be my new sugar daddy. Oh, wow. Wow. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? I'm gonna let the chat handle this one. Thanks for the $3, Jim.
The chocolate tastes great.
Thanks, Pat. Pat's setting them straight. Pat's an OG viewer from you nowadays. Jim is 10 turns down. I love Burger. Coors Light, by the way. Keep Jim. I love Baga. Dilemma for Sugar Daddy Jim. Ah, Burger. Women, please make it out of there in one place, man. Skirt! It's getting a little country in here. Or as I say, country. Country.
You say country?
Country. Country. I like it. I like Montgomery Gentry. Country. Met a girl named Patricia. She was super sexy and a little cross-eyed. Little slack jaw, and I wanna make her mine. She was my sweetheart, I was her paw. But I didn't wanna go and fight her pimp. Oh, she's the one who got away. Patricia, wanna make your mind. I wish we had another time. Just wanna kiss your body. Classic. Underneath the bridge, underneath the bridge in the rain. Something's in the way. Oh, something's in the way. Oh, something's in the way. Nirvana, the Nirvana remix. Patricia's not dead.
She's not dead. She's alive.
God damn it, she's alive.
I hope she is. I haven't seen my sweet Patricia since that fateful night after I bought her that strawberry shake. She gave me a massage, we danced. I tried to kiss her on the cheek. I asked her if she liked to party in Vans. She likes to party in Vans, and she loves Bud Light. I'm gonna have a Bud Light for Patricia. Patricia. She had a baby. Little bit of fun and a little bit of turn. It's alright to be a little bitty.
Shayla!
What up, girl? She's so over it. She hates it. You just want to go party at
you just chill. We don't have to go. We have 275 people watching right now. You're so pretty, though. You're so chill, though. You're chill. Huh? You're an introvert?
Yeah, this is my job. You know what I mean?
You want to talk to them? That would be... It'll be too much?
Why? They're really nice.
They'll probably, if anything, just say like really sexual things mostly. I mean, you know how it is. What do you like to do for fun when you're not working? There's not that much to do around here. I'm guessing you live at least within driving distance. I'm from where? What do you like to do usually?
I have dogs.
What kind? Oh, I'm not funny, I was just learning. Yeah. I would never show how beautiful Shayla is. She's so beautiful. No. No, just around the corner. I would never.
I have a Border Collie mix, an American Bulldog mix, and a boxer. Crazy.
Well, I'll tell you guys, she's very cute. She's just shy. Are you an artist or anything? You kind of like, seem like you might do art or something. I don't know. I went to school for painting and like doing video editing and different stuff.
I can't. I haven't gotten into the digital land, but I can hand sew.
Nice.
I can crochet.
Oh, cool.
I do like a lot of weird stuff. Yeah. I make dream catchers.
You know how to make a dream catcher?
Yeah.
Ooh, can you show me how to make one?
Probably.
Do you got
right
some
now.
String?
Not here.
All we need is like a thing
it's
to
so
tie it around.
Easy.
Really?
Yeah.
You got any like, is there like a stick or like some stuff we could make a dream catcher out of at the bar? We'll do some crafts. That'd be fun as shit. You don't have any deer sinew just lying around? Come on, man.
I actually have a friend that's gonna give me some sinew.
That's like for the expensive high-end stuff. Nice. My uncle used to go find a lot of arrowheads in Kentucky.
Yeah.
Yeah, he used to go walk around a lot of fields and stuff and find them.
There's that kind of stuff around here. I have a friend that guides hunters and stuff, and he's native, so he does like the guides or whatever. And he said he's gonna get me some sinew, like straight up
cool.
From deer that he was guiding.
Yeah, cool. That stuff's good for like you can make your own knives, like you make your own knife handle and on blades, you can like wrap with that. That's what they put around the arrowheads.
Yeah.
Sinew and dream catchers, all kinds of stuff. Sick. She sounds sexy. Guys, she's very beautiful, okay? She's got the side of her head shaved, sort of like that Skrillex thing. The other side's like normal. It's like depends on which side you're. Am I talking to like the party side or the like go to church side? How long have you worked here? Oh, okay. What were we doing before?
A variety of
really
shitty work. Like tourist hotels and stuff.
Are you mostly from around here then, or did you just come out here from somewhere else?
I lived in Utah most of my life.
Yeah?
Yeah, they get really each, or just the...
Just that, that's all she did too.
I want to get maybe something a little lighter though. It's getting kind of hot.
An old Dole's.
I don't think so, bud. I want that giant Heineken light bottle filled up. Just kidding.
I'm gonna grab her beer. Later.
Yeah, yeah.
Making it rain, $1, $10.
Bring some money, take some money. Wanna take them till they don't know what's wrong.
Berger lost his virginity at 21 to a 50-plus-year-old crackhead hooker in NYC. He smoked crack with a hooker in
Indiana. You got this story way wrong. You're an idiot. I don't, it's a bad idea. That's what the moral of the story is. Alright, can I get a Bud Light? Or wait, what's not butter? Wait, maybe not a Bud Light. That sounds so bad. I'll just get a Shock Top. That sounds a little better.
You guys dipping out?
Yeah. What are you guys doing after this?
Going back to workplace.
What's going on over there?
Nothing. Not shit.
You can't hang out there at
all?
No. Sucks. Bummer, this is like the only fun you guys get to have besides work. What do you got to go back there and go to bed? Can't hang out and sit up or anything? Fuck that. That sucks. Thank you.
Some of these like all dudes want to bone you?
Mostly. A bunch of bisexual men that want to cuckold and like they want me to bone their wives, but they watch. And they're like, they're cunts. A lot of the people that watch are cunts.
There's a lot of homosexual men. Okay.
Yeah.
I was just looking
women
for recommendation.
Too.
Just got rejected, man, yeah. And he rejected, yeah. Yeah, you guys are all a bunch of homos, right? Is there any women on this
side? I need a napkin.
I'm just curious. Oh, is that the
not many.
Pair one? It's a homosexual.
No. I mean, some of them are, yeah.
I like the bird on the front. So.
99% are. A couple of them are. A lot of them voted for Trump, too. Shitheads.
You went to Kentucky, though. You didn't vote for Trump, did you?
I did vote for Trump.
Oh, no! Oh, my new friend voted for Trump. Oh, God.
But you know what?
Now you're regretting it. He hasn't done much. What's this? He's a proud card-carrying member of the NRA. Can I get a napkin? I made a mess here. Or a little towel.
No, he did fuck up a lot.
Well, he's not even been a president for a year yet.
I'm not proud of him.
He doesn't handle anything well. All these shootings and stuff, he doesn't handle anything well.
Obama didn't handle it either. Obama started all this.
I don't like any. I don't know what's not
yeah,
true.
I think that's good.
I can't blame Obama for anything.
Right there.
Obama gave me insurance. Trump took it away. I had the state insurance for like.
Obama's insurance made me pay $200 plus a month more than I used to pay. So.
Don't start with insurance.
Let's not talk about Trump.
Yeah. So is the mic because you're doing karaoke?
I was trying to. You want to sing?
No, he knows this song.
I love you.
Oh,
hands. Touching hands. Reaching out. Touching you, sweet Caroline, ba ba ba. Good times never seem so good. That couldn't have been a better time too. We started talking about Trump. Oh, hey, Trump. Ba, good times seem so good.
I voted for Bernie Sanders.
So, I played all the weird rap in there, but
it's
not.
No, it's okay, it's a good song.
There are no more cue balls in the bar right now. It's just the one.
I think they all might be stuck in there.
Two of them are stuck in that one.
How?
Well, can't you just take if you got the little key to take the sidewall, you can get them out. Do you have the key to open the sidewall?
Sometimes they put that in the register or something, the key.
Because
I've been to other bars before, they'll put the key for the pool tables in the register sometimes. That's how we used to do it back at the bars.
I've been kicked out of a lot worse bars than this place.
Touching us. Touching. bodies.
Touching me.
Me.
Touching you.
Wait, touching me? Sweet. You weren't touching me, though. Bop, bop, bop. Never seen so good. I feel inclined.
Do, 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 do. You don't want anyone to toss you salad?
Wait! Somebody said something about some salad tossing?
That's your favorite.
It's your favorite. Shout it, Josh! And wait!
So you have a gun to open carry?
You strapped?
Yeah, but not here. Let's go shoot some guns in the desert.
Cause I'm drinking, man. You don't carry and drink.
We should go shoot some guns in the desert, bro.
I'm just kidding.
Another day.
During the daytime, maybe. At night, maybe not such a good idea.
Maybe not so good.
Let's go shoot some clay pigeons.
Who played this?
How long are you working at this place?
You started.
Oh, well, how long's the, is it as long as you want, or is it like, so if you like it, you can stay. If you want to, like, go somewhere in a few months, you can leave. Or, yeah. Oh, that's cool.
What?
No, it's, is it paper email, or what's the, what are you, a tour guide then? What are you guys doing?
We're talking backpacking.
Oh, sure. Do trails and stuff? Backpacking. Do you teach any, like, urban survival or survival skills or
anything? Hooty hoo! The whole bar's rocking! Hooty hoo! Wappity wappity wop wappity wappity wop wappity fresh. Wappity wappity wop wappity wop wop wappity wop wop wop.
He liked me until he started talking about politics. That's what Trump supporters say.
Obama!
Like, didn't he say Obama? I don't know. We already spent more money on Trump's presidency than we have on Obama's full term. Guys, how many viewers do we have? It's just like that other song, but it's like the same thing, like, what was that other one? The one was like, the Harlem Shuffle or whatever.
Harlem Shake, good.
Like, we're gonna build it up and then drop it.
It's just the Harlem Shake all over again.
Wop, wop, wop.
Do the Harlem Shuffle work.
The Harlem Shake.
This is the Liberal Lounge. Wobbity wobbity wob!
What is your name?
Skirt! The bar is empty? I don't know, I'm having a good time.
ran out of Adderall. Got real tired real quick. There are decent strip clubs in Phoenix. Well, I'm not anywhere near Phoenix. Burger's scared of his friends with the Trump hate. Can't figure out how to socialize yet.
You're not doing it because you're too reliant on my money.
What I'm doing?
Make me day.
Make me day.
Good luck.
Keep them coming, Jim. Keep them coming, Jim. Woo, woo, woo. Thank you, Jim. People give you shit. I don't really know why. You provide real content. If I had cash, I would tip. Thanks, man. Rest in peace, Jim. Strode Gaming, stop talking shit. Oh, yeah, that Strode Gaming guy. No, I don't watch other people's videos and shit. I don't care. Whatever. They give me some publicity. What are they gonna say? My video about Patricia? Or so I was ashamed of it, I'd take the video down. It's not really, nothing happened. It was just funny. It was like cute. We were just like two nerds like trying to flirt with each other. Not. That was cute actually. Both are killing IRL. Well, that's what IRL is. Whatever. I don't care, guys. I don't want to talk about it. It's a bait shop disguised as a bar. Just two handicapable people. Two handicapable adults flirting with each other. She was a hooker with a pimp, not a nerd. Well, I don't know. That's your opinion. I felt bad for her and wish I could adopt her. That's true. No one saw the end of the video. Exactly. They've only seen clips. They haven't watched the full video. I know, exactly. If you want to know the song title, just do a... There's an app you can get on your phone called Shazam and use that. It'll tell you what the name of the songs are. So you don't have to bother everyone in your life asking them what the name of the song is at the bar every night. Use Shazam. That's what Shazam does.
I can find it just right. I just wait until like right before you hit it. But like even me and these people are just like
I can like that sometimes and it's like how
I saw you going for a kiss. Yeah, whatever. You can kiss somebody. Yo. I kissed my grandma.
Yo.
Like whatever, what's that mean?
Joe! I got up, bro. Alright. You need to work.
Trail mix. She gave me trail mix.
Tonight, IRL means inbred redneck lounge. Just don't get
I didn't even know you just snuck it right behind me.
Go beat up the Trumpers that you said you would. Shatter said I would beat up Trumpers. The goblin is live. Who's the goblin? The goblin? The little goblin. Oh, Ice. I thought you meant the chick that I called a goblin that was the Russian girl. I forget her fucking name even.
This thing's locked. 234. What happened to Wolfie in Vegas? I don't know where that guy went. Oh, Jim.
Nah, all jokes aside, this is my final donation ever for me. I'm not going to shit talk anymore. You'll find another big donator eventually. Bye.
See you later, man.
No, Jim, don't leave!
Jim's too much of a cunt to stick around. His wife said he can't waste any more money on this gay shit.
Quit it, you fucking asshole! What are you doing?
His credit cards are maxed out. He's gone, guys. Jim. You shit-talking Nancy boy. You got so much money, why don't you come and
say it to my face, bitch?
Adios, Jim.
They said everyone on my discard's running everybody off. Diesel and Jim and Chris. They said Chris Jackson's mad or something too. I don't know. I have no idea. Are these guys just drinking tonight or what, man? I don't know what the fucking drama is. I don't know what the deal is. It's all shit over Discord stuff too. It's all kind of dumb stuff. Making weird.
Alcohol gets people pissed.
The bullet's no good. Those dudes hate you, Burger. At least that Arc Studio guy's not here rambling about his shit studio again.
Gonna miss you guys. Jim, why are you being such a... Why are you leaving my channel, man? What the fuck? Didn't do anything to you.
He's mad because he can't say the N-word or something.
Not sure, dude.
I didn't do anything to him. Some shit from Discord or something, I guess.
I already modded Jim. He didn't want to be a mod. Whatever. This guy is like, banned me like last week. I don't know. Some of these people are not the most stable mentally people, unfortunately. Jim isn't even on Discord. Do we get banned if we're a Trump supporter? I'm not banning people anymore. I need more viewers now. We're just gonna time people out like a motherfucker. If they're being dicks. I've heard of NoFX. Hope you're feeling better. Thanks. Don't worry about it. She touched my arm and then left. Till the moment Trump sucks.
Fuck Trump!
Sure she does want it. Too bad. With a girl that big before, it's not great. You regret it during, after. Fuck Trump! Starting drama for you. She might cook and clean. I cook and clean though. I don't need a fucking servant. I'll do it myself or make some money somehow. Pay people to do. I've got a lot of applicable skills, but Kill All the White Man, the songs of who called the Discord? It's not the Discord's fault, right? I don't know, sometimes people just make mistakes and they get in moods and stuff. Jim has said that he's left the community before. Or was it Chris Jackson or something? I don't know. Might be the same guy. Who knows? I doubt it, but I don't know. I hope that my big donators don't leave. I don't know what the fuck I did.
I'll talk shit.
Now he's gonna talk shit about me. My little voice thing. Talk some shit.
Like a psycho.
Chris is the man. Chris is the man.
Oh my God. 2, 3. Yes.
Carry on.
We're higher than we will be
right.
I'm in. But hear them say, carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Through my angry eyes and mess. And don't you cry no more.
I get the lyrics of what you guys are singing.
Yeah. Masquerading as a man with a reason. My shroud is the living event of the season. The way I can claim to be the wise man. It surely means that I don't know.
Tossed
in a storm of emotion. Tossed about, I'm like a ship on the ocean. I set a course of force of wind for fortune. But I hear the voices say, carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done.
Your hairy
what?
I said
no.
Take you for his gay conservative website.
Not true.
You will become masturbation material for Lil Cucks across the land. He hates Trumpers.
They're just trying to mess with you about that Trump shit now.
A lot of them are Trump supporters, actually.
Hey, I don't care who you voted for, as long as you do respect and how you think they should be treated. I don't give a fuck if you voted for. That's my way of living.
Anarchy is the way to go. You don't need people to lead you. You can lead your own life. So why vote for somebody?
Yeah, why?
To control you.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Fuck you guys. You guys are fucking watching us on a Tuesday fucking night. Get a fucking life.
We're out here all the time. Jen Dehern, I know you.
But you know what? Vote Nate, you know, give money to fucking... What's his fucking name? Josh? What's his last name? He's picking a wicked up. Josh Berger, I don't fucking know that. Ah, yeah. Trump is bae. Fuck your mom, you know what? At least I have a mom. Oh!
What happened?
I was just talking shit.
Somebody here is drinking Mike's fucking hard lemonade.
That's yours.
It ain't mine.
That's yours, man.
I don't drink this shit. Who's drinking that shit? That's not you. What are you drinking? Another pear? It's like a pear cider instead of an apple. Does it taste better than an apple one, or is it more sweet? Sounds like fruits. You can do that, right?
Rippy! He wishes. Mine's a redneck. Hey, I'm more educated than
I'm a fucking redneck, too.
Hey, a redneck with 2 college degrees, so booyah, fuck you!
You have a master's degree? Oh, so what?
Recreation administration with I've got a history
degree. We want to do DNR kind of stuff right now? My friend used to work DNR at a state park, he liked it a lot.
Thanks for watching.
Oh, that's cool. What part of Kentucky are you from?
Frankfort.
Frankfort? Oh, okay. You like out west? Do you like it out here?
It's pretty.
Oh yeah, these people are just so
Let's say someone said they're gonna drink a swamp.
What are you from West Virginia?
It's hard to read, man. It's so quick.
Fried chicken, yeah.
Damn, we lost 100 viewers. Oh, Ice Poseidon went live. That's cool. We had like 300. Oh, we got 200, so that's pretty good.
Hey, you guys are just jealous that you live at your mom's basement and you don't pay for shit. You know, you can tell us.
Hey, Chris!
Yeah, Chris.
Don't drag me into any of this. I just asked to be demodded because I don't want to get into any of this.
I just asked to be the modded BQS. I don't want to rejoin.
Hey, and I'm still. What is that? I still love watching this. They paid $3. They paid $3. They can
don't drag me into talk to us. What are you saying?
Thank you so much, Chris. He said, "Don't drag me." Into-. Yeah, and I'm definitely going to mail Michelle that painting. Don't worry about that. I will. I should have done that when I was in Cali. It would have been a lot cheaper. I can do it now still. I'll just mail her something because you said to mail her something. I'll just have her.
I'm burning the chat. I'm sorry, man.
I'll have her like pick something out and mail her something because I know you wanted me to mail her something. So I'm gonna mail Michelle something. I'm sorry I haven't done that yet. I wanted to make her something new and fresh and something special for her, but I probably never will. So it's better to mail her something than nothing. Who knows? This is for 11 p.m. guys. This is for the end of the night. It's not closing yet. No way. This girl's gotta make her tips.
All five of those tips.
Dude, this sucks. In Cali, the freaking bartenders make $10 an hour on top of tips. Crazy. No, not here. Sure. I've been tipping like $2 over here. Yeah, it's probably $2 an hour, probably. Like server wages. That's what our national server is. It's like $2.50, $2.45. I used to be a server in Indiana, so I know. It sucks. And then I cleaned dishes. I washed dishes in L.A. for a while. No, I'm from... let him hear. I'll pause it. Because I don't want them harassing me when I come back home to see my parents for Christmas. No, they'll, like, call. Like, it's annoying.
Hey, guys, this guy's...
Oh no! Yeah.
Oh. Totally not gay.
I told you that was a secret. I was in college. I didn't come. That other guy was gay. He was gay. Your eyes like, this isn't gonna work. What did he say? Don't worry about it. Muted. Leaked. Easy come, easy go. It's money. It's getting spent. What kind of red hook is that? One more beer and then I'm fucking done. One more beer, right guys?
Back to the van.
And then back to the van. To sleep. Maybe I'll turn in the LEDs and just have a party in there. LED party! Probably just watch a movie.
That's a lot. You win.
Guys, what are we doing? I'll have the Sierra Nevada celebration.
Give him money, he needs it. More money, give it to him. Give him all your money.
All of it, yes.
All of it.
All of your money.
This guy, he's from Africa, and he's a prince. And he's got like pay. He's got like $1 million. Yeah, just give him like $5 now.
Yeah.
He'll give you $1 million later.
I got you money later.
It's real. It's
and
real
this
deal.
Is 100%. Oh, can I get one of those celebration ales? It's a Sierra Nevada brown bottle. You guys have it? But if you call now. Man, I don't think I need all these fucking business cards. How am I gonna call these people ever? Who the fuck are they? I don't know. I don't care. I got all these business cards in my wallet from all these people I will never freaking see. I've never hit them up ever again. Throw these business cards away. Guys, I'm doing it. I'm throwing away all these business cards I've been carrying around for like a year and a half. Oh, wait. Maybe I'll keep the one from the Fine Brothers. This one's a good one. It's from the Fine Brothers. That one's from VidCon. I might keep that one. Oh, that one's cool. Kale? Kale Dayton.
$4 when you have a minute.
Oh, here you go. There's six. I already had it up. All right, let's see all these. Oh, the Green Rose. Oh, I'm one stamp away from getting a free freaking gram of high quality cannabis for free.
Oh.
George, oh, that was a good business card to get. Oh.
It puts the lotion on the skin or else it gets the hose again.
Again, drops with
Holy shit!
But this is last donation for a while, and I won't be posting anywhere. I will miss the name in the sound.
Chris, what's going on, man? I love you. Don't leave, Chrissy. Don't leave, Chris. Chris is stupid. No, this is another guy. Chris.
That's
Chris.
That's
a guy. You have some money? Oh, man. Shit. Hey, if you're in LA, you're only one... $150 purchase away from a free gram of cannabis.
Nice.
Here you go. One stamp away.
Keep that.
I don't know when the next time I'm going to be there. Fuck it. It's only a gram. It's like 15 bucks. I don't want to carry that card around everywhere for $15. Kale Dayton. Who the fuck's this guy? Whatever. Fuck him. Fuck you, Kale. Spelled a cool way.
Does this
still have alcohol? I don't know how to do it. There's two business cards I'm keeping. The guy from Sony, John Orlando, Vice President of Digital Development, and the Associate Producer with the Fine Brothers. I'm keeping those cards.
stuff you need to get rid of. There's a lot of shit we don't need. You put that in your back pocket? Do you put that in your back pocket?
That's things like this thing. Jesus Christ.
Let's go through what you got in there. I think you could go through and get rid of some stuff if you really tried.
Look at this shit. This guy's...
I thought my wallet was stuffed with shit. That's crazy, dog. Do you need that coffee? No?
You don't need that.
U.S. Marshal? Who's that? I might need that one.
It's a good buddy, man.
I'll keep that one.
Can I use that just in case I need a poker? Plain and fancy fabric vintage market.
Toss that one in the trash.
Can I need that? Usually you've just been putting every card people's ever given you in this wallet. Real recovery. Fishing thing? Throw that away.
Just buy a new thing.
People, you can't even remember half of them, right?
I know. Another U.S. Marshal.
I'm saying, do you remember some of these people? But I was looking at their business cards. I don't remember.
Most of them are, you know, got their number after the last. I'll never be done.
Alright, I have a serious one now.
Oh yeah?
If you want to donate money for a good cause for dogs, a fair amount owns this business.
random spot. I don't want people to know where I'm at, though, you know, so harass.
Sucks being a big celebrity, you know.
Want to sit on here? Bring the chair, will you?
So what's your name? You from around here?
From, yeah.
So you come here because it's like not that many places to go to around here. Except unless you drive 30 miles.
You get like one of those like little.
Can you drink? Can you buy carry out and drink it in here?
No.
Oh, okay. I was like, because that sounds like a way cheaper way to go.
It's carry out. You have to drink it somewhere else.
Yeah.
Preferably
off the premises.
Not in my parking lot.
Not in the
parking lot. I was actually just in Houston, and they have drive-through, like...
They have that in Ohio, too. Drive-through
bars.
Liquor stores.
Yeah. Yeah. You get it in the cup, and you can just, like, drive off of it.
Yeah, it was like kind of a shed, like a car wash kind of thing, but longer, and then they had like coolers and stuff.
Right?
You gotta be at least sober enough to drive through the place to buy more beer.
What I wonder is how are they not liable, like, in any type of way?
Well, I guess you got
a lid in a straw?
Open container? Like, that's not...
Some states have different laws.
I think it's just like a styrofoam cup with a lid and straw.
Interesting.
Well, I know a lot of bars in like Brooklyn, different places that do takeout. They would do like a takeout cup with a straw, yeah, whatever. Like a little hole in the wall joint. Like, you know, if it's like close to a park or something, they might do like a straw cup. I know a place in Brooklyn you said, where are you?
Know.
A nasty straw right from my video.
You've
been chewing all over it. You need it to like see where you're eating or something?
Trying to read it as I fall.
You don't need glasses? She looks like a beautiful woman, yes. In Canada, they will shoot you. I'm from True Alt. Oh, God, it's growing so fast. He's not popular. Kiss Game. I'm from Houston. I'm from the Woodlands near Houston. He's lying. She's as. I'm from Houston, cucked hard. Blondie asked, what? God, it's going to ask Dave to come here. She's a 10. Sniffer Vatch Lips. Oh, should I? It smells so nice. Burgers, friends, best friends with ice beside it. It's very famous. Please give Burgers.
I actually
then.
Did.
Patricia was a 10. By the way, Patricia was a 10. Looks like the Rhino in the Jack Black video movie. She's an 11. Cucking Burger. Patricia, she's my ex. Don't worry about it. She faked pregnancy. She's like crazy. Snipho, sex fiend, but he's the bone. She's got a little bit of a slack jaw, a little bit of a lazy eye, but she's pretty good in the bed. Huh?
I said
that. Yeah, I wonder what you'll say about me later.
Say me
things. Oh, that's good. Me neither. Can't guarantee anything. Turn around and ask Hobo Girl if she has an Instagram. PTSD. She has a hair laser. Shut up.
Oh my God, no.
Can I eat one of your boogers?
My boogers?
Yeah. Feed me a booger.
Booger.
I think it'll be funny for the video.
No.
Why?
All right. Would you eat somebody else's booger?
Yeah, I'm saying one of your boogers. Yeah. I've eaten my nephew's booger before.
Would you eat
him? No.
I dare you.
Your boogers seem like they would
Does
smell
better. Does anybody else agree? Dare him. Dare him to eat.
Hobo boogers.
Hobo girls boogers.
No, I need money.
Like, we need to say
we need
dare.
Money.
We need to money. Say dare on here.
We need at least $20. We need at least $20 for that. That's gross. That's fucking gross. I might want to puke. This is her legs. Oh, shut up. Why did you fucking do that?
Look at people agree. Do it. Dare.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yep.
I ate my nephew's booger for like $5. He's my nephew, though. That's cool. Jerk him off first. Can I eat your pussy? Would have worked great if she nearly said yes to boogers.
No, there's other females, but they're
probably don't
all
that
married
cable.
Kids.
Is that love that I'm feeling? Jerk his little burger pig patty off. AIDS. Make burger babies. You just proved the point of my entire video. Right here.
Like little White Castle burgers.
Burger's a virgin.
It's like a big
pig.
Like little White Castle burgers.
Fucking weirdo! Kiss already.
Need a kiss for the video.
And then eat my booger. I have a big dick. Somebody said I have a big dick.
Have they seen it?
Have they seen it? I mean, no.
It could just be an assumption.
I mean, I've sent it to like a lot of chicks, you know? It's like on Snapchat. No, I don't even have Snapchat.
Where did it come up with like burgers?
The name of my broadcast is called Burger Planet. Yes, they call me Burger Planet.
Nice.
It's bacon.
Do you have a favorite kind of burger?
Yeah.
Fur burger.
I was gonna say tuna surprise. Some salmon cakes.
Who's that guy? Is that Dave?
This is Joe.
Joe, get over here.
That's Dave.
Some salmon cakes.
Some salmon cakes.
I would love some salmon cakes right now. My mom makes them.
Are you trying to pick?
You gonna feed him my burger?
Trying to pick my nose. Trying to pick somebody's nose.
Oh, I got one for you. Let me get a real good one. You like them slimy? You like them slimy or crusty? Crunchy. No, I don't have anything right now.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Just hanging out, don't worry about it.
Do you want to come over and talk to you?
We're just barely doing a video broadcast. No. Kentucky misses you guys.
Get it, burger.
Kentucky's so jealous of that. He's like, he was mine first. We're gonna go fishing. And Shaw get all deliverance style in the river. Are you gonna go fishing where out here?
Gross.
Where's the best place to go? Huh? Colorado River?
I played this song.
Jesus Christ, he's out in Elvis, he wants horses,
and pornos
too.
Hey, too soon, too soon.
Rest in peace, Betty.
Too soon.
Free ballin'.
Free ballin'.
Free ballin'. I was wrapping up real tight, because I'm worth it.
Back there.
Yeah.
Woo! Get it.
Oh, you got that too. It's all looking all the way up. They all looked. They looked good.
Got him.
We have 200 people watching right now.
Are you famous?
Yeah, but ever since you got on the
Disney Challenge.
Ever since.
Now this other guy has started streaming
to the flowers.
Oh wow, now I can get your flowers. What the
You were really considering that and you wanted to be next?
Not? Wow. If someone's gonna eat my bugger, I'd love them because it's disgusting. Like, yeah, sure, why not? You wanna eat a turd too? Go fucking go Bob for assholes later, man, I'll tell you when.
Whatever.
Hey burger.
Skirt!
What? What are we doing later, boys?
So, you see all these? They're all cool. We got some plates.
They're not that cool.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, what is that?
That's like a cactus man. I don't know. Trippy,
is that really it is?
It's a cactus man.
That's like somebody was like on peyote and they see like a cactus.
Because he's like, I want to be the cactus.
Like, yeah. These are all cool. We got some plates.
There's cactus around.
Boy,
you help people make shit. Like, I want to be a cactus man.
What the fuck is that?
Cactus man.
Cactus man.
You don't know shit about Cactus Man, bro.
Show your beers.
Cactus Man.
Show your beers what's going on.
He's talking about Cactus Man down here.
Show the rest of them, though. He doesn't belong.
Yeah, you got good old Washington.
Is that George Walker Washington or whatever?
George Washington.
Is that,
Carver Washington, Carver.
Is that Frederick Douglass? I don't know.
I think it's George Washington Carver.
That guy right there?
It's the peanut guy, I think. George Washington Carver. He made peanut butter.
He made peanut butter.
Hell yeah. You know what else makes peanut butter? These nuts. Oh! I don't know. I kind of like it. These nuts. I don't know. Didn't make any sense, honestly.
Is that a laugh?
I can work the room. I still got it. All right. Yeah, baby. Cactus man. Cactus man.
Are you like Wendy's?
I already went there earlier.
You like Wendy's nuts are in your mouth?
He discovered peanut butter.
Free man.
Oh, dude. That's karaoke up on that shit.
Hey, you guys want to do some karaoke?
Yeah.
If you play the song there, we can sing it. I can get the lyrics on the phone screen. We can.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right on. That's badass. That's right.
And then we got this thing's pretty loud, you know, you can hear it. It's got two spheres. This is the Pop Solo mic. Now they have two versions of one. This is the older version. Oh, wait.
Hey, guys, go play some.
No, don't get this version because there's not very many. They're in low supply. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about what this is. Just get it for Walmart. There's only one speaker. That's the best. Well, there's two different versions. This is the older version, which is very hard to find. But the newer version sucks because this one has two speakers and has a metal grill.
Nice.
Two speakers. It has better sound. The other one, the grill, this metal grill is a lot finer mesh. So the sound comes through better than the other plastic grill. And the other one only has one speaker. And it has this other, like, phone holder thing. This one, the echo, actually, you can adjust it. The other one, it's either on or off. Yeah. This one has a better battery.
It sounds like it was kind of barely picking you up still, too. And you're like, I'm cutting in half the way.
When I'm free! Free falling! Hey, what's going on down there, ladies?
Oh!
You girls want to come party? We got here about 2 hours earlier, so we're already lit.
About to get great.
Who's ready for the limbo contest?
Hey, play Harry Belafonte Banana Boat song. Let's get this limbo song going on. Woo!
Welcome to Coyote Ugly, and we're about to dance on the bar and get crazy.
Do people ever dance on the bar here? Is that allowed? On the weekends or what?
Do hot chicks dance on the bar?
I don't want you to get in trouble, though. This is nice for Micah.
I think she said that you
This is grandma's for Micah. I mean,
I... On the bar.
No, I mean on the bar. Oh, in the bar, son. I've seen the girls ever dance on the bar.
This isn't that kind of bar.
Well, I don't know.
If we had taller ceilings, maybe.
Maybe, right?
Otherwise, you come here it'd be midgets and shit.
Break your head on a freaking ceiling fan.
Because Shayla's the only cute girl in town.
No, I actually have a girlfriend, but...
His girl's really cute.
Cuter than Shayla? I find that hard to believe.
I don't know, we'll see.
Turn up!
She's cute.
Are you single, Shayla?
No.
That's a shame, because...
Yeah, we're already, like, an idol.
You're the boyfriend? Oh, this guy! Of course, kiss cam. We'll see it. Prove it. Consummate those vows.
I want to see this.
You can.
Don't get strung out.
Oh, is this for Rocky Horror Picture Show?
This is a quiet song. Earlier it was louder. Just the song.
I'm not much of a man.
So the next song is... I think he knows the lyrics to this one.
This is the life of Transylvania. Never heard it.
Brownie points at another answer.
Touch feelings, yo. That's so bad. That's so bad.
That's sexual. Very sexual.
He said it's like a car crash, you can't look away.
I get that a lot.
Talks to my ex-girlfriends. Notice how the distance keeps getting farther and farther. There's a chair between us.
I'm taking work for the team tonight.
This is for you, man.
he said, this for you? That's for you, man.
He wants it. Don't anybody
know. No.
Jim Jones is still here.
I bet this guy would look kind of hot from behind. That beautiful hair. You shave your ass?
Young? No, I've got like a...
Oh, no! God, no! I can't
see him.
Oh no, the first gay joke.
Ask Dave to come over here. What do you guys want to say to Dave?
Man, some of these vinyl seats make your ass smell.
My ass always smells.
I said sweat.
Oh yeah, right. Yeah.
What? Yeah. Exactly.
What's that? What's your favorite color?
My color?
Yeah.
It used to be blue, but then I thought the sky and the water, we need water for life, that's important.
Yeah,
green is vegetation and land, and we need water, we need land to live on. I guess both are important.
I don't know, I don't really have a favorite color really. I'm an artist, I use a bunch of colors.
Hey,
Jake, thank you so much.
Can't wait to see you at the clan rally, brother.
I won't be there.
I'll bring the roof, but I will bring the joyful unicorn butterfly, joyful rainbows, love rainbows, gingerly unicorn.
That one wasn't very nice.
Jim? What was that? Who said that?
Said what?
Who was the name of the guy that
said that? Was Jake.
That said
come on,
Jake.
Man. Come on, Burger.
I didn't know if it was Jim or Jake. Jake, that's not nice.
Jake the Snake, hell yeah.
Everbone's been unbanned from this chat.
Lynch N star star.
Don't read those.
Oh, okay.
They can't, they don't worry. That says, eating boogers. I don't know what it says. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, boogers. Lynch boogers.
Don't worry about it.
Are you calling, who's chilled? What is chilled?
You're chilled. You're chilled.
Thanks, I get that.
Is this in a racist bar? There's just not very many.
Dude, this is AZ.
There's just not many African American people that come out to that Wild West.
Hey, there's 18 people in Kanawha.
18 people total.
Where's the peyote at? Let's go get this party started. Let's go. He's got some guns. We're going to go shoot some guns. Is it really?
Oh. Where's the after party?
Just gonna go back to your fiance, smoke a hooter.
What do you guys call around here? Is it hoglet? And like from any other say like hooter, hoglet, like spliff, drip a little tobacco in it.
What was the second one you said?
Hog leg.
A hog leg.
Yeah. Never heard of a hog
Never
leg?
Never heard of a hog leg.
Yeah, hooter. A doink.
I've definitely heard of
a doink.
A doink?
Yeah, it's like a badger. Oh, shit. A doink.
What's a doink?
She has future aspirations, unlike me. It's only 178 now. Some of the people left because...
178?
Yeah. They're going to watch this other autistic guy. They'll be back probably.
So, like, is that on Facebook Live or podcast?
It's on YouTube.
YouTube?
Yeah. Oh my god, you dip that much, bro? That's a fat
red man. No,
oh,
that's
so gross.
Dude.
You got some dip down here, dude.
Wow.
He'll be alright.
Man, if I didn't have a girlfriend, I'd take a dip of red man.
$10.
That's right,
my dip. Got you some money. Burger. P.S. Don't forget about those bodies in my trunk.
Oh, the burgers, the bodies in your trunk, man. You're gonna have to take care of that on your own, man. I don't know. Thanks for the $10, though. He said, don't forget about the bodies in my trunk. I don't know what you're gonna do with those things, man. Take them to the desert.
Hey, Burger always puts the lotion on his skin before he gets the hose again. He's nice about it, okay, guys.
I'm clean.
Hey, where's the cheapest hotel around here?
Like near an hour.
And then what?
Where's the nearest well at for Burger to put bodies
at? Hey, is there like a hotel around here?
Put lotion on its
head. There's a lot, man. Like cheap as fuck. Is that in Utah or what?
Hey.
Utah.
Is there a cheap as fuck place? Like $25 or
$30? What size are you?
Just kidding.
What size?
For what, a dip or what?
No, man. Buffalo Bill, man. Put the
what, of
the
skin? I'm the biggest guy. You got extra? We got a little extra wear for later.
I got
I want to be human skin flesh clothes.
It's probably gonna be a getaway.
It's Cactus
so
Man.
You
have right?
all these like serious shit. Hey,
if you
want to
stay in like a nasty ass place, it's yeah. probably like $40 hostel down here.
Oh, $40. Do they have bed bugs
I don't know about bed bugs. I just know there's a lot of cats.
Ooh, cats.
I'm just confused
so
why.
Cheap place up in Canada,
I'll sleep in my fucking van for that. Fuck it. It's probably better. Safer. They got a mattress, so. Been living in my van for years. Just trying to find a place I could take a shower cheap. Oh, do they have a shower at the truck stop down there? Do they have a shower at the truck stop?
I don't think there are any showers in the truck stop.
Find one.
But
why do you choose to live around here? It's kind of like, what do you, you come from somewhere else, or how'd you end up out here? Are you from here?
Well, I ended up out here because my dad never trap seen miner that. And ended up moving out here.
Trap miner? Yeah.
Tramp.
What's that mean?
Whenever like whenever a mine falls through or lays everybody off, you move on to the next one or the best one you know.
I guess I don't know shit about mining. I don't know.
Yeah, they, there's lots of mines.
Jim Beam was
moved to the next one.
Yeah.
Fuck man, where do the mines are spraying all that dust and shit? They wear scrapers down there and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Still though, you still get shit in your eyes and fucking mucus.
Well, some they didn't used to wear respirators. Yeah, no. Like my dad used to have his whole beard, full beard, mustache. Now in the last 10 years, he has to shave all that off.
Are there special respirators? I've never seen the rodeo ones before.
What are those respirators really worth? It's like how much real oxygen can you get from?
I've seen
filtering out the particulates.
The sunflower, what it is, I've seen
it's
that one.
Better than
I've seen the slot machine.
There's different particles, right? Like
I've seen
like
the
cat amber
the
lead.
Cat
lead.
Cat I've
heard
seen
some kind
one.
Of thing.
And the rodeo ones, I've never seen
more hazardous.
Sort of weird.
When he first moved from
the president's moving out. Those are actually worth money.
He was mining
plates,
platinum, silver,
and the cars. Like all
from that, yeah, started mining uranium. But he wasn't.
Uranium?
Are the aliens down there?
Radioactive
yeah.
They're breathing radioactive particles.
I've never
isn't
seen
that
those.
Great?
I'm
the product of radioactive breathing.
I know.
Surprisingly, it's fucking sperm.
It
did though, apparently, obviously.
See, but he wasn't into the uranium.
Fuck Tamp on Brandon, glad to see you get out of that shithole.
Fuck Tamp on Brandon, glad to see you.
Thank you so much. That's funny.
What, this car?
No, they were calling this guy. There's this guy from LA that was like picking on me and bullying me named Hampton Brandon. And this guy just called him Tampon Brandon. So kind of funny.
45 minutes away, you got Hampton's bar.
Tampon Brandon.
Nice. Yeah, this is. I hope you like this place.
That's probably the last time I'll ever be here. Just like heading towards Bryce Canyon, and I didn't want to keep driving at night because. Can't see anything, and then where the fuck am I gonna go?
There's a couple good places right on the same highway, right on the highway.
What's an Iron Horse?
Yeah.
That was okay. Cool spot. Key spot.
The manager there, Debbie, and a couple of her waitresses and bartenders come in here like every other night.
Hope they come in tonight.
Yeah, they might.
It's a full time.
Hope they come in.
They might come in.
I can hope I can come in too.
It's usually at least like, at least 3 or 4 nights a week.
Damn. Probably.
I'm here every night, so.
There's not anywhere else to go, right?
Really
there isn't. Their bar is the last bar to close. Unless Juniper Ridge is busy next door, and that's only every once in a while.
Friday or Saturday?
The funnest day.
Friday and Saturday.
Sometimes, but that bar has a shuttle.
Mr. Gunk, what's up with your video where you said that I'm like ruining IRL?
I'll be back, man. I'll be back.
You leaving?
Yeah, I'll be back. All
right, I'm gonna go outside and
see. I'll be back.
Earlier in the day, it's more like locals just
have all the timers. Shotgun!
Yeah, you'd probably giggle like that at them too, because they would just be like, but it's a pretty good mix for these, like the night crowd.
What's the, like, the
outfit?
So that's actually, that is still the bar. I could flip the lights if you want to. That's where we have bands and shit like that. There's like a dance floor.
That's
the
it.
Bar continues. Yeah, you guys can
We'll see.
So that's just on like busier event night?
Yeah, that's where we have bands.
Please don't lean on the pool table.
Like this.
Oh, hey. This is... Still?
What are you people doing?
Hey, Charles, don't hear it.
What? Come here. Okay.
He said,
hold
come here.
Hold on 5 seconds.
He said, come here. What happened?
Mirror.
Rip. Off to the,
Dave.
Off to Van.
What's your last name, Dave?
Loose. Off.
Spell it.
L-U-C-E.
Here.
Dude, they are going to right. Fuck him up, LOL.
There's a fucking bar over there.
This is Arizona's longest bar.
Is it really?
Is it really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm pretty sure. That's what I've been told.
Yeah.
is this Arizona's longest bar?
Unofficially? Back in like 60s, 70s.
Oh, what?
What I'm told it still is. I don't know. Okay. Do you ever use that
bar? I'd assume it is.
Like I was telling these guys, band nights, sometimes it's open on the weekends if it gets busy in here. Awesome. Like if there's enough people, she'll open up and have like lights and stuff like that. But it's situational.
Spittin' burgers, drink. Dave! Henry Smith, thanks for shouting me out. Henry.
Henry's a good guy.
Has Henry been commenting all night?
I
Henry probably donated $50.
If he didn't, he should give me $50.
All right. All right. Where is this guy? Hey,
bad night. Run with his phone.
Don't give Burger any more money. Not at all.
Holy fuck! Autistic bullies shaping up. Fucking spastics. Buckskin Tavern. Dave, Henry wants to sex you. Okay.
Question. Does Burger give sexual favors to you guys? I'm just curious.
So, America and the world. I think it's time we had a talk.
No, it's a little
too
serious.
Deal. Oh, we need to talk. It's no big deal. It's just something you're doing. Yeah, it's Shamog. Thank you.
Tell him.
I like your posture.
Oh.
They say he's sexually harassed women, gets beat up all the time.
A third building fell on 9/11. It was not hit by an airplane.
It's Burger's house.
If I was a thief,
I was a pickpocket. I'd jack your plaid shirt.
You wouldn't even know.
Looks like an actual bookworm.
Except for that I do wear it.
Leeches be gone.
Yeah.
God, Kentucky is looking for trouble. Thanks, man. I appreciate it, Asian Andy.
Asian Andy.
Are you the Asian Andy? Because I've heard of Asian Andy.
You get stuck all night talking to the fucking comments on this.
I know. It's like, you just get sucked in. You get sucked in.
You're like, oh, inside job? Patricia was Ann 11. What does that mean?
I think it's pretty great.
Where's the weed, bro?
This isn't Colorado. Hey, Charles donated $3. You're welcome, Burger.
This camera will self-destruct Scuffed John Lane.
How much?
This camera will self-destruct Scuffed John Lane.
Hey.
I thought it was Scruffed Steve Aoki. You gotta choose one.
Reincarnated. This is him.
Yeah.
He likes, long walks in the desert.
I do like long.
Brown, half drops of brown. And
yeah,
nudes.
You gotta give me some
and
Nola.
Nudes.
Give me
and
some
nudes.
Nola. Mr. Gunk, you're a coward. You don't even talk about ice. He does
hey,
the
same. Save your glass. Save your glass, John. Done. Yeah.
Like
this.
Thank you. Thank you. Have a good night. Here's the movie. Yeah, you too. Hope we'll see you again. Watch your camera. Bye, Dave.
No, that's
How many people called? Was this one person?
Don't call here. Harassing me here, closing it. They leaked, who leaked it? Sleep, I'm tired. The bar people hate me. Shut up. What up, Roman? Roman's a big supporter. Good to see you in the chat.
Dead Burger Bundy.
Oh, yeah. Why didn't you eat your burger? I don't know if she left.
You want to do your song request?
Will you slide your camera just slightly?
Oh, just sure.
This crazy lady's getting all worked up for it.
Huh?
Some crazy lady's getting worked up.
Oh, don't worry. Oh, yeah. She wasn't on it, but that's cool.
Not bad.
Sorry it caused so much commotion for you. It's funny. Just got a little excitement for the
night. Those guys were cool that came in.
Yeah, just random people that were nice.
Yeah, they were awesome.
It sounds like they're going to be around here, too, so maybe there'll be, like, some regulars for you.
I hope so. Awesome. I know. I'm not saying you're just traveling,
They just moved. Were they working at that place or whatever? It's called something or other. I don't remember what it's called, but they're working at some place. The guy says he's doing, like, backpacking tours or hikes or something.
Yeah, they didn't want it publicized just because it could cause
interest
for his work, but
oh yeah, it's best.
So I can't really tell you that, but yeah.
Oh, I know where they
work. They seem to like it.
Well, it's like they just started. Yeah. The one guy I talked to, he just started.
I hope they're around.
Is she saying burger? What's that lady? What is she saying?
I have no idea.
Oh, I thought she kept saying burger, but.
Oh yeah, because that's your nickname. Huh?
Yeah, I was like burger.
How did you get
burger?
That
well, name of my show. I was like Pizza Planet and like pizza a lot, you know, and I was thinking Pizza Planet from Toy Story was cool, and I was like, oh, that's like Toy Story. I like burgers a lot, maybe I'll be Burger Planet. So.
Okay.
And then people just call me Burger.
That's cute.
Thanks.
I always make jokes that my spirit animal is a sandwich. Like, I say it like that.
My spirit animal is a burger.
And I know I'm just skinny fish, but
you throw it down? You got the high metabolism. I wish I had it.
My metabolism's like
I gotta work so hard. I've gotta ride my bike. I gotta walk so much just to like maintain. I'm like losing weight, but like not that quickly. I think all these beers are helping.
Honestly, I actually have issues with my weight, like maintaining.
What? Like, oh, you want to gain weight, right?
Yeah, I want to.
My friend Dave's like that. He was like, damn. What are your favorite foods?
Pasta.
I hope that's not right.
Love anything with carbs.
I hope that's not anybody from the thing. Is it someone from the broadcast? You can just hang up if it is. I'll just turn it off. Here, I'll just hang it. Turn it off. Was it one of the callers?